Hello, I'm Vineet Vishnu, and I've been managing Google Ads for my clients for the last 8 years now. So let's talk a little bit about what you can expect from Google Ads. A lot of people, when they enter the digital marketing space, they actually do not know what to expect. So what happens is they start expecting miracles. And obviously miracles don't take place, and they certainly don't take place every day. So what is it that you can expect from your Google Ads campaign? One thing that a Google Ads campaign is extremely easy to implement. All you need is a decent landing page, not even a full website. A landing page is a single page on your website on which you have to give all your information. Some clients in India where I work with, who I work with, are sometimes they find themselves incapable of making changes on their websites. So these days the call only campaign is a good option for them, because a call only campaign, when a customer clicks, or a supposed customer clicks, the one who's searching clicks, then he doesn't go to the landing page. The phone number forms on that person's phone's dialer, and he's able to place a call. So a call only ad is a good option for those who are not able to create a very good landing page. Apart from this, Google Ads is, it allows you to come to, to be on the net for a very low cost. In India, for example, we work with very, very low budgets. I mean, 300 rupees per day, which is probably less than $5 per day in today's value. Even then, people get response. And you can actually, by looking at the clicks and the impressions and, the cost per click, you can actually figure out how much your money, how your money is being spent. So nobody can take you for a ride. Even if somebody says something, you can always log into your account and figure out how much money you're spending. So looking at where your money is being spent is absolutely a non-issue with Google Ads. That's one of its biggest advantages. Obviously, the other advantage is its tremendous reach. You could be sitting in India and advertising in Australia, or advertising in China, or advertising China. Google is there, but not there. So except for Sudan, China, Cuba, and Iran, Google is everywhere. So you could be sitting in India and advertising across the world, or in Europe, or in America, or in South America, or Australia, or East Asia. So it gives you tremendous reach. And even if you don't have an idea as to how to proceed with it, you can still manage it. But I still recommend that you let a professional manage your ads, and let that professional show you how he's spending your money. So spending your money and figuring out how your money is being spent is never an issue with Google Ads. Always remember that. Anyone in India or elsewhere can afford to spend 300 rupees per day. That's just 9,000 rupees per month. Add to it the GST of 18%, and you're talking something like 10,500. That's a very, very small investment. That probably is what you will pay if you were to print, let's say, posters or banners and distribute them in a locality. So imagine getting the reach of Google across India versus spending that kind of money to be, to be present in only your locality or a very local area. I think a lot of people in India still don't know about Google Ads. There are still so many, there are so many myths about digital marketing and Google Ads as well, that it prevents people from coming on to Google Ads. And if they come to Google Ads, then they don't know what to do with it. So they end up spending their money, then they don't know where the money has gone. And that sort of puts them off, Google Ads forever. I get a lot of clients who tell me that, last month we spent 20,000 rupees, God knows what happened. This God knows what happened is something that you shouldn't and can't say about Google. Why? Because Google allows you to see where your money is being spent. So come to a professional, go to a professional, and at least with Google search ads, which is what I specialize in, I only do Google search ads, which are the ads triggered by someone's searches. So they appear on the Google network, Google Worldwide Network. And so either the click will go to your website and you will get relevant website traffic, which means people who are looking for your specific category. So if you are a hair transplant person, then people who are looking for hair transplant only will come to your website, or you probably, you know, it will be a, or we can do a call only ad where again somebody is looking for your category, your specific category, will see your ad and will actually get to click on your ad. So you are assured of 100% relevance. Let me repeat that. If you are, let's say, into forex trading, then only the people who are looking for forex trading on Google will see your ad and click on your ad. Nobody else will click on your ad. And if someone does, then we can filter it out very easily. So you're assured of, you know, people coming to your website at very, very low cost, and you're assured of the fact that those people are looking for precisely what you are offering. So with these two things, you know, you can be on Google Ads. And like me, I have made my career out of Google Ads. I derive 100% of my income out of Google Ads. You can be the same. Thank you.